grab a cartridge from the tray, and let's get to work.
Today, we will be playing Job Simulator. I've already beat the game, so I have the mods and stuff, but I'm not going to use any. Right now, I'm going to go with store quote.
Are you a fan of slushies and hot dogs? You'll love the convenience store.
Yes, sir. I'm not going to do overtime, but maybe another video, and let's get started. Wow, this place is a mess.
Hello, human. Welcome to an accurate simulation of...
Convenience store clerk.
Take a look at this board for instructions, and grab a ticket when you're ready to get started.
Of course I'm ready to get started. Who wouldn't be?
Let's open up this shop. You can start by cleaning up. You also want to turn on the security camera, so you can keep an eye on the store.
Yeah! Let's make this shit, there's no robbers coming in. My god, it's a banana! Oh, I'm sorry, Jill!
Alrighty, let's get to business. Here's your first customer.
What are you doing, buddy?
Good afternoon, human. I would like to purchase these...
chips.
Oh, yeah. Of course. Oh, it changes. I'm not a fan of those, so,
Could I also get one of those meat cylinders, please?
Hot dogs are in the freezer. Make sure you heat them up. At least a little
meat
bit.
Meat cylinders? But who says that? Wait, this place got a whole change. I just realized this. Oh, wow. Here we go. And then the buns, of course, are right here.
That looks
acceptable.
Hurry up and scan that so I can get eating already.
My bad, I accidentally ate yours.
You can just hand things a bunch.
To finalize a sale, pull the lever on the register.
Okay. That's your total, and I did not do anything. Oh yeah.
All right. Here's your paper currency.
Oh yeah. That's valid.
Don't forget to hand over the change.
Many thanks. Have a
profitable day.
Well, my boat got scared.
It was important for stores like this to maintain a constant stream of customers, so that cashiers wouldn't have time to contemplate their rapidly approaching obsolescence.
Well, hello!
Hello. Good sir, I will just... That is not mine, it was always mine.
If you let my... go now, that'll be the end of it. I will not look for you. I will not pursue you. But if you don't, I will look for you. I will find you. And I will kill you.
I don't know what.
Will you only put those in a bag for me?
Of course.
Yes. Much better. I'll take one of those frozen slushy delights.
Oh, yeah, I knew that.
Could you kindly jumbo-size that?
Of course.
Oh, I love the taste of sugar!
Who doesn't? Stupid. I'll hand that back to you, sir. Okay. Oh, I didn't fill it up! Because I drank it all, yeah. Damn, I can see everything!
Oh, have a lovely day!
Of course, yeah. You too. You too. I got that riz with the grammars, yeah.
No, I'm talking to you, bro.
Be quiet.
Oh yeah? My little angel. Put that I'm nice, healthy banana up there for the human.
Oh. Is that all for you today, ma'am?
Now you stay here for a minute, dearie. Mommy needs to use the little boss room. Sugar! Give me sugar!
Whoa, chill! My god! My bad! Well, let me get you the good stuff. Now. I was definitely... Don't tell me what I was checking out. Give you...
That is not sugar!
How is that not sugar? Okay, maybe I'm just dumb. What would you like that is sugar? Of course, some of these magical bartend. I cannot speak today. Is you like this?
More!
My bad. Okay, let's go to the snacks. When was the drip glasses? Oh my god. Oh my god. How about this? You like this?
Yummy! More!
Okay, I got you some chips.
It's not.
What the?
Sugar!
Wait, we're getting you another one of these. Okay.
Oh, dearie, why don't you hand the human the money?
Whoa! Money? Okay, here.
What did you do to my darling?
Come back here.
What do you mean, what did she do to me? She did something to me. She's being rude to me.
Yo, this place is looking sick. But you know what it needs?
More
maximum energy branding.
For real?
Yeah, that's the one. Let's max this thing out. I gotta run to the bathroom, so I'm counting on you to really... If you're all done, just hit that button and let's lock this thing in.
How's that looking? How'd that be looking? Oh, what's
fire? Jimmy, over here.
Yeah, what's up? What the? What did you do?
Cleaning?
Bro!
Gotta clean up here.
Wait, why is it?
Something. Anything.
Why is it? Why in the world is there... Why is there a camera in the bathroom?
I guess I can make this work.
You better.
I'll be out in a second.
I can't see him.
All right, much better.
You
good,
Maya?
Let's see this display, human. All right, looking good.
Oh, yeah.
And now we're on brand, baby. Boom!
Woohoo!
Peace out, human.
What am I doing?
That looks good. Hurry up and scan it. I need a drink already. Whoa, I feel energized. So energized.
What the? Oh my god.
Hello, human. Looks like a perfect. Here's a bunch of money. Keep
oh my
change.
God.
Nothing like a little.
And
oh wow, look at you go. Taking the box out. See you later.
Yeah, okay, bye. Get out of here, bro. I don't like you. That's why you're a dog. I'm gonna do something with this.
Hey, I don't have any money.
Ooh!
Is there anything in there I can have for free?
How about those popsicles in the freezer? If we don't sell those by tomorrow,
yeah,
we're gonna have to throw them out anyway.
Wait a second, I can still reach it.
I wasn't expecting to actually get something. If you're able to, could I get a bit of change too?
Of course. Why didn't you just ask me?
Wow, thanks. You're a real good person.
I know everyone tells me that. Please. Wait, what the? Yo, what's he doing? Yo, I can't see him.
Hello there, human.
Yo, will you please back this?
I've got a coin here for you. What can I buy for this? Surely you could give me something.
Just give it.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Yeah, of course. Have a good day.
Sometimes it was necessary to make special deals with customers like this to assure their repeated patronage. Wait, yep. Oh no, here comes trouble.
Oh crap, my god, it's a banana! I'm sorry,
open
chill!
Open that safe and give me all your cheddar.
Yes. My cheese, I love you and all, but I cannot die today. It's not my day. What the? Big just feast.
I'm gonna buy a new pair of shoes.
Yeah, you do that. Okay. Oh, no, you need another one? Okay, here.
Later, chump! You'll never catch me!
Give me your banana! Aha!
Despite dealing almost exclusively in low-value products, convenience stores were often the targets of robbery.
Okay, guys, that's gonna do it to wrap it up today's video. And I'm going to definitely post a part two to this. But you guys have yourself a good day and stuff. But, good rest of your day. And yeah, see ya. Part two will be coming out soon. Bye.
He won't, 去年的烦恼和姑娘。